taking some warm-up tosses. He will come into the field if we go to extra innings for Lee, but the Hurricanes must get that run. Big Ben to the belt. Here's the 1-2 pitch. Swinging a high fly ball. Deep left field. Back goes Mitchell. Back goes Mitchell. And that ball is gone. A two-run homer for Greg Ellena. And the Hurricanes have done it again. 6-5, they beat the Mississippi State Bulldogs. Oh my, the Hurricanes do it again. I don't believe it, Will. They are jumping all over the ball. Greg Ellena for his 14th home run of the year. Mississippi State in shock as the Miami Hurricanes come from behind, a two-run homer from the Bull, and the Canes win it 6-5.